Where am I? I was in cryo, right? On my way to Zaram, right? Work crew for the nickel refinery, right? I wake up. I know I don't understand. Oh God, I saw horrible things.
Look, coming with us is too dangerous for you here.
Leave him.
Fuck you, we're not leaving him here.
He's got one inside of him. I can smell it.
Inside me? Inside me? What's inside me?
Hey man, I don't want one of those things birthing anywhere near my ass.
It's a bad risk.
What's inside me?
Look, we can't just leave him here.
I thought you came here to stop him from spreading.
What's inside me?
There's gotta be a process. Can you stop it?
Got no time for that.
I can't do it here. The lab is out of order.
What's inside me?
I could do him. Back of the head. Painless, it might be the best way.
What's inside me?
No, there's got to be another way.
What if we freeze him?
What's in fucking inside me?
The parasite!
Foreign element.
There's a monster in your chest. These guys hijacked your ship, and they sold your cryotube to this human. And he put an alien inside of you. It's a really nasty one. And in a few hours, it's gonna burst its way through your rib cage, and you're gonna die. Any questions?
Who are you?
I'm the monster's mother.
Look, he comes with us. We freeze him on the Betty, then the doctor can remove it later.
Why me?
Since when were you in goddamn charge?
Since you were born without balls!
Ease off, people!
All right, you come with us. You might even live. Get twitchy on me and you'll be shot. Let's move out!